old G1, get off the truck and pick up the legs on it. What do you think about that? Why do they do that? I don't get it. They drop the legs. They still gotta get off the truck. A lot of these container guys, they drop the legs. Then they pull the pin. They take off the glad hands. Then they take off. There's no damn sense. And you still gotta get off the freaking truck. Drop the legs when you park the truck. When you park the trailer. Or the container. You're only gonna pick them up halfway.
That's crazy. Don't do that, fellas. Do not do that. That's not the way the truck drives.